this one. Whoa! Center, just nod your head if you do. And then I looked at the center and I said, what else does this quilt need? And then I put borders on it, and these triangles and more borders, and it just kept growing.
And more colors?
Well, I kept using pretty much the same colors, except this was a new color.
That's right.
And this one has a new shape in it. How did I make that star?
Okay.
Whoa!
This would be a good quilt to make if you just had a little bit of this fabric.